All right, on to the last level here, level 6 star. Doesn't seem too malfeasant. Location for that. All right, 2 down. All right, trying again. That's why I was just trying to do a quick throw at him. I think I wasn't making it any easier. Calm down. Stage 2. Okay, this place looks less pleasant than the last one. I'm gonna try to take the back way in. Okay, right off the top, I think we might need Cutter and Shock again. Could be wrong about that. Thanks, buddy. Can inhale that, or yes, but I also technically just blew it up. I see there's a channel underneath it. Yes, thanks. Yeah, that would have gotten us to the 1-up. Mistake. Shards here. Yeah, I was curious if it was mirrored. Okay, apparently I'll need green. Maybe we'll need cutter. I got that first one. I want candy. Wait, now it's blue? Oh, sorry, no, that one's blue. Sorry. Was. Alright, now we're to stage 3. Got one more passing by. Decent ranged whip, plus it just looks stylish. Almost not on head. It's a lot higher than I get credit for. I Alright, found a second one. Dropping from the horrible dark sky. Alright, missed one of them. Oops. Fell into the gap, Kirby. Here, actually only 3 stages in this area. Alright, so now we get to check out the fourth stage here, actual boss stage. I'm up quickly this time. Alright, I have no idea what you're doing at any given time. Oh, I say I have to use particular abilities against them. Oh, Cutter and Bomb apparently are done, but... that I did not realize. This is an intriguing boss. I have to wait until that segment's awful. By most of the time, it's like I always shoot a thing, it's like, oops, you're 2 inches too close to him. It's like, okay, thanks. Yeah, that wasn't fair. Stay up long enough. I like that. Clipping issue again. Yep. Yeah, same clipping issue. Instead. Sorry. Didn't realize he wasn't gonna follow the same distance pattern. Yikes. Hooray! It's probably a good thing that we extracted that sooner than later. Aha! It's like Goku calling Nimbus.